Hello, everyone. This is a special, special edition of a cookie show, I guess. Basically, I'm making, pumpkin pancakes, okay? And by no standard am I a representative of these products I'm showing you. This is just what we have, okay? Anyways, as you can see here, all this stuff I have. Got the mixing tool, you got the pouring, scooping tool. We got 2 eggs for the thing. Got 1 cup of milk. Okay, got 2 eggs, 1 cup of milk, 2 cups of Bisquick that we use, and then a special pumpkin pie spice. I never made pumpkin pancakes, nor have I ever made anything with pumpkin flavor. Have a teaspoon, and eventually gonna try it out, measure it. And then I got the stove top, and I'm turning it on too high. Eventually I'll put oil on it.
Okay, move it easy.
Okay, this is what I normally do. Put the biscuit stuff in. I tend to crush it up, stir it up. I use this to get the lumps out of Bisquick, because a lot of times, every type of Bisquick we get, every time we get it, there's always lumps in it. So I tend to stir that first. This, at times, it really, from my perspective, I have gotten pancakes from thin to thick, fluffy. I think it always depends if you do what I'm doing and kind of crush the biscuits stuff before you pour milk and other ingredients in it. What type of thickness it is. Then I do, after that's crushed up, I put the milk in. And both of the eggs. And then I stir. So for the temperature, about the amount of pumpkin spice, you do like 5 little tips to it, or about a teaspoon. Now everything's nice and mixed together. Okay, so I have oil in my pan, and I tend to get roughly a lot, and I tend to kind of spread it out roughly that size, nice and big, and voila! While that's cooking, I know a lot of people tend to not have certain toppings. For me personally, I like to have syrup. You don't always get the syrup though. And I'm going to put apricots. I love apricots. I don't have any pumpkin-like seasons. I kind of consider apricots a season. One thing I forgot to mention that you gotta have cooking is one of these. You gotta be able to flip the pancake and all. One good thing you gotta realize, you need to know while cooking pancakes, you gotta wait for the majority of this to be bubbling. Don't want to do it too early, because gotta have that color to it. That's what I mean, you gotta wait a while. A little bit longer than that to get that. It's nice and fluffy. I like to squish it a little bit. Get the stuff down like that. A lot of times when I'm making pancakes, I like to put fruit in it, like apples. A lot of times apples. You can put chocolate chips in it. Bananas. Oh, bananas. I like bananas a lot. Did I say bananas? I don't know. But what's a really good thing to do for this time of year is pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin seeds and pancakes? I should try that sometime. So, I'm putting the apricot jelly on first. And then syrup. pretty good. Ooh, really taste the pumpkin.